In this tutorial, I will show you how to make this poster design in Adobe Photoshop. Create a new document with these details. From Layers panel, click on Adjustments icon and choose Gradient. Follow the process. Go to Filter menu, Noise, Add Noise. Add around 4% and click OK. Open your image. Select your subject with any selection tool you want. I already masked my subject. Convert it to Smart Object. From Filter menu, open Camera Raw Filter. Follow the settings. Drag and drop it to main project. Pick pen tool. Select bottom part of the image like this. Add layer mask. Pick text tool. I'm using this font, you can find it in description. Type your text and follow the process. Duplicate this layer and drag it to top. Hide it for now. Right-click on text layer and choose Select Pixels. Open Select menu and choose Inverse. Pick Brush and follow the process. inverse the selection again. Go to Select. Modify. Expand. Add around 10 pixels and click OK. Follow the process. Press Ctrl D to deselect. Unhide top layer. Right click and choose Create Clipping Mask. Create a Hue and Saturation Adjustments layer. Clip mask to bottom layer and follow the process. Pick text tool and follow the process. Pick Ellipse tool and follow the process. This is the final result. Thanks for watching.